Hey YouTube, what's up? MacMan here, and today I got a quick video on my top 10 favorite keyboard shortcuts for your Mac. So the first thing I'm going to be showing you is how to hide your dock. So all you have to do is hit Command, Option, and D, and your dock is gone. So if you want to record something and you don't want your dock appearing, just do that, and just hit it again if you want it to come back. Next is, let's say you're supposed to be doing your homework, you're at your desk, you're on your computer, actually, your mom's coming down the hall, she's about to see you. What do? You want to show a black screen, so what you're going to do is hit Control Shift Eject, and your screen goes black, just to de-blackitize it, if that was a word. Just hit your trackpad. Next, next, if you want to have more precise volume, all you have to do is hit Shift Alt, and then use your F12 or F11 volume control, and as you can see, the bars are a lot smaller, so that helps a lot. Next, for taking pictures of your desktop, if you hit Command-Shift-3, a picture will be taken of your whole desktop. If you hit Command-Shift-4, you have a select tool, you can select a certain area to take a picture. As you can see, I just took a picture of a leaf. Well, it's kind of hard because my whole desktop is a leaf, but whatever. If you hit Command-Shift-4, space, you can take pictures of certain areas. So I can take a picture of my menu bar, my desktop, or my dock. Or if you have a window open, you can take a picture of only that window. So if I were to click, it would take a picture of my dock only with no background, which is very cool. So I am just going to throw these, whatever. Okay, so, next thing is zooming in and out. If I were to hold Control and use two fingers on my trackpad to zoom in or out, as you can see, I'm zooming in or out, and it follows my mouse everywhere I go, like it's stalking me home. Next is switching within windows. If I had a bunch of windows open, let's say, find a window. System preferences, preview, one sec. Let's open an image. I can easily hit Command Tab, and it will switch through my windows. I am holding Command, by the way. If I just want to switch quickly, I just hit Command Tab without. Ooh, this is not working, huh? With letting go right away. So Command Tab, Command Tab, Command Tab, Command Tab, Command Tab, and just switches very quickly. So that's that. Let's say you want to open up a new window. All I have to do is hit Command. Oops. Or let's say I have, I'm on my Finder and Finder is running. I hit Command N and a new window opens up. Also, lots of people did not know about this. If you click something and you want to select it from there to here, instead of clicking and dragging each one to wherever you want to drag it to, if you hold Command, Shift, sorry. So if I were here and I had shift and then hit text edit, it would select all of them. If you want to select certain ones, hold command and hit to the ones you want to select. Works good with iTunes. Next is, I'm done. So I hope you guys enjoyed that quick video on my top 10 favorite keyboard shortcuts. If you guys have any questions, please comment in the comment section below. I'm always happy to help. This is MacMan here, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.